Graduation is not the end of a tough journey, but it is the beginning of a beautiful one.
The very motto is service with love. There are three things. It is service with service of love. Service with love. Secondly, it is service of life. Is transforming lives with love. And third is service of humanity, service of the least.
I will maintain by all the means in my power the honor and noble traditions of the medical profession. My colleagues will be my sisters and brothers. I will not permit considerations of age, disease or disability, creed, ethnic origin.
The amount of things which we don't know in medicine is 100 times more than or 1000 times more than what we know. So the amount of knowledge in medicine is quite high, quite, you know, unfathomable. So that is one reason why medicine is unique.
Now, Milan Kundera, a Czech writer, he said that friends are our mirror, our memory. And all you ask from them is that they polish the mirror from time to time so that you can see yourselves. Now, the reflections that they provide may be the best of you or the worst of you, but they will be always truthful.
Life may knock you down, but be resilient, but be the warriors that we Apollos are and we have always been. Be the change you want to see in the world and be the best version of yourself. And live your life and live your dreams to the fullest.
So I know that the future is with you. I know everybody other than anybody sitting here. So many more than. So I know that we're one of the best batches, Jubilee. And I'm sad that you're all going. You were like till yesterday, you were in the labor room or you were in the ward. I used to see them high. Now, I should see you in greater heights.
It's not true.